to look back and see all those things that he's brought us through, and all the tests and trials and the heartaches that he's helped us come through. And that helps us look towards the future, that whatever lies ahead, we know that he's the same God that performed all those miracles in the past.
Right.
And that he has the same power to that he did back then to help the children of Israel cross the Red Sea and through the wilderness. And he can bring them out. And he can bring them safely across. But he can carry us through. And it goes right along with this next song. Kind of this past year has kind of showed us where we really lay up our treasures. And it kind of puts it in perspective. And like, everything was shut down. Everything was put on pause for a while. And if you laid up your treasures here on earth, then that was all swept away. You didn't really have anything. But I'm thankful that, though I don't really have any treasures here on earth, but I'm thankful that I've laid up my treasures in heaven. As the Bible says, we're moth and rust and dust and corrupt, and we're thieves, don't break in and steal. I know that one day I'll be able to go and see those treasures, but ultimately see Jesus Christ who saved me. And I'm glad I've laid up my treasures in heaven.
Amen.